the monarchy.
Yes, Guardian. Checking. Acknowledged. Exchange complete.
See if we can remember how to play this, honey.
I know.
What?
Fuck
no. You!
No, don't worry. It's just a little mini update.
Fuck you!
Okay. No, don't.
Sean,
look.
Damn.
The Valentine's thing.
Yeah.
I got it at the end of it.
Yeah. I point of it.
I did with your mom and Aunt Shirley.
Holy shit, Sean is a little boy.
Yeah, I got my.
Well, there ain't much we can do with you.
Not right now, Lee.
Shithead. Back stuff in the back of the head.
I'm done.
He actually did it.
I'm done.
He didn't even ask why. He just did it.
I'm done.
Oh, shit.
Who are you talking to, Opie? He must be hungry.
He knows.
Sean, I can't even tell you what I got and what I don't got, because I don't remember.
I don't play you, because I didn't remember either.
Take a look. Okay, I can help with this. Anything else?
No, no Iron Banner. Fuck. I'm done already.
See you around.
Team that grenades Let's together go. Stays together.
Keep us safe.
Hey, Sean, check this out. Look on my screen.
Hello, Guardian.
Wow.
Keep that thing oiled, Guardian.
What shit do I even have? Shit. Oh, that's right. I got a package to go pick up. Holy shit. Can I remember how to sit down? Yes, I remember how to sit Good. Down. Yay.
What do you need? Guardian.
No gimme. Give you a swift kick in the fucking ass. I got key. No. That works out.
In orbit. No language known in the archives.
Why is my ghost out, Sean?
That's you.
I did no such thing. Yes. Come here, let me smack you in the back of the head.
Why?
Because I can.
Why, though?
That's my reason.
I didn't do anything.
For when you do.
What will I do? Except for cannabis?
You always find something to get yourself in trouble over.
Committing suicide?
No, that don't get you in trouble. Not unless you really try it. For real. That will get you in trouble.
No.
You better switch your character. Because you can't do heroics. Holy shit, I got 18 coins. Didn't know it.
It doesn't matter.
He ain't there anyway.
Yeah,
lay down.
You didn't have anything good.
Lay down. Lay down.
Alright, Mom.
Honey, Sean pulled a me.
The Vault of Glass. It is one of
the
Vanguard's.
He pulled
the
wrong character out,
triumphs.
Thinking he had weapons.
The
on
destruction
him.
Of time's conflux. A victory over the Vex collective mind. From deep in that vault, we've received a signal laced with an old Vanguard signature. Vex technology disrupts the weft and weave of time itself. If a guardian has become lost,
lay down.
Unstuck in time, we must return them home.
All the way.
The message we received was this.
They won't need to spell a message. The creatures will soon reach the heart of the vault. When they do, to destroy the Vex. Once they take the Vex, they'll come for the light.
That's why you're here.
Yup.
Wait, don't shoot them. They're not in
Sean
a combat
Ira, don't
sequence.
You do it.
I think they're waiting for something. Never mind.
Take that for don't worry too much, honey.
I have no idea where I am. My name is Prady.
Yep.
And I was a member of Kabir's fire team. I just hope someone
hears. Prady. I've heard that name before. scattered pieces of gear, references in the margin of a text. He is real.
That, but I did. What are you doing riding your sparrow down in here? John, you're so lucky we're not playing the Crucible right now. Because you are easy pickings.
Dude, go lay down.
Y'all done pissed me off. Baby, love you.
Guardian down.
Ouch. What?
Yep. Alright.
Guardian down.
Oh, no wonder I was stuck. There was a wall there. Honey, why are you up there twice? Stuck with on nothing, literally.
You fucking glitching bitch. Brought out the shotgun.
Guardian down.
Through the fucking floor.
Guardian down.
You fucking prick, that's bullshit.
God damn it.
Sean. You fell off, Bonnie.
That's good. That's good.
If the Taken are here in the vault, they are at the heart of the Vex collective mind. Imagine the machine planets of the Vex surging with Taken power. This must not be, Guardian.
Nope. We'll make it snappy. Look, don't make me bitch smack you.
I don't know why they're ready to speak now after so long. But if anyone is listening, I came into the vault with two others. Kabir was intense sometimes, but Bahan was always talking to himself. But they don't deserve this. No one does.
I'm tracking the signal. Just a little further.
Ow! I'm coming to get you, honey. I ain't worried about sniper, Sean. There's no way to get to you.
Yeah.
All the way up top.
Really?
What the hell? Can't be fucking joking. Ouch. Ah, you bastard!
That's it. That Hydra is causing the block. Take it out or we may never find Traydon.
Second. Yeah, I see. Oh, bullshit. You can run, bitch, but you can't hide. Lights are down.
I think... yes, we've cleared the vault of Taken. For the moment, anyway.
I think that's it. They're closing the door. I lived! Just remember, tell them! I lived!
Signal's gone.
Yep.
But I can pinpoint the source. These bones are centuries old. There's a faint echo of light. This was a guardian once. Ikora, I'm sorry we couldn't bring you back.
Do not apologize.
Legendary
Guardian,
marks!
You have reclaimed his name from oblivion. In a way, he lives again in the Vanguard archives. Kaber and Pahanim, Praedith and the Vault of Glass. Because of you, his tale will be told.
How did I die 10 fucking times? Huh. Yeah. Yep. You took the words right out of my mouth, honey. They're hurried up. Okay. Well, honey.
Yup.
The Dust Palace is lost to us again. Back in Cabal hands.
Sean walked to the store.
Word is they've let Scion Flayers out of their cages to dig around in the Central AI's cortex. Which means they really
Seven,
want what's buried
11,
there.
Sean.
If Walt. Rasputin was protecting it,
ice
it's
cream.
Valuable. We've got to flush those flayers out.
I heard that. No, he didn't. He's never used that one before.
According to Vanguard reports from Cade, the Scion Flayers are already at the top of the Dust Palace. We better move.
Got no excuses Friday night.
Heroic. You will die, bitches. You will die. Going the wrong way, Sean.
Come on, sit that fucking plate. I do not have love to get the fuck out of here. Big drop.
Yup. Deploy. Oh shit. Glitching ass motherfucker! I shot one 4 times with a sniper rifle point blank, and it didn't do shit to him. Can't carry no more purple ammo? What the fuck? Come on! At least fucking bullet, damn it, asshole.
Damn.
fuck is shooting me? God damn it.
Sean, you gonna get me up? I guess not.
He likes my grenade too much.
Bitches will die. I'm telling you, you bitches will die. Any more you little fuckers around here? Yep, I done pissed him off, honey. We were trying to get to you, Sean. We had a shitload of people to kill first. Sorry. You had a massive horde over there.
Yeah, I tried to take it down.
That's what you get for trying. Bit off more than you could chew on that one. I do it all the time. Hey, Batman!
Oh, hello! Whoa.
I didn't. Well, let me see your face. You're just wasting your ammo. Pick no Orbeez up. I've got four. I know which mission we're doing. Trying to pick on bitch. Okay. Now, let's see. One down. I'm already up here, Sean. That's okay. I gotta hide for a second here. Apparently two. Oh, I got something that'll finish him. Oh, fuck! Yep, I just took him out. No.
If the Scion Flayers were tangling with Rasputin, they are way more powerful than we realize. We better keep an eye on where the Cabal deployed those things. Who knows what they might be.
Sean, I'm gonna kick your ass. You come out here and took all the fucking heavy ammo. Come here, I'm gonna cut you open. Come here with my purple fucking sword, I'm gonna cut you open. Come here! I got two legendary coin, or not legendary coin, strange coin. That's it.
That tells you how long it's been since we played.
Wow.
Watch us get the same one again.
The Vex still mourn the loss of the Nexus
mind. Probably
going
to be your last one,
but for the Vex, time is relative. In one moment, a construct is lost. In the next, it is reborn.
Hi, Bobby. I haven't seen
when
you
a powerful
in a couple
part
days.
Of the network is lost, the restorative mind is summoned.
Stefan.
It has begun creating a bridge through time. A bridge that, if it is not destroyed, will see the Nexus mind reborn.
Must be one he don't like, honey.
I'm detecting a series of concentric barriers around the bridge site.
Yep.
They protect the time bridge and seek to undo what we have done.
Damn, bitches.
Unless I'm mistaken, barrier technology of this nature is unstable.
She's right. Find an arc source. You can use it to short out the barriers.
Oh no! I just lost my way! I don't remember which way to go.
You're not.
Motherfucker, that bullshit! I should have had Sean up twice.
About to be dead.
Okay, sniper.
Back, honey, I got him. Go ahead, Sean. You get the ball, and I'll cover you. Got it?
Yep.
One, I'll clear a path for you. Just stay behind me. Alright, we're clear all the way here. Gotcha. Sticky grenades are a wonderful thing. Hi.
Guardian down.
You're clear over here. That Hydra's mine. Nope. You have to put... I'm not going through.
Where we
How'd
see
she
beauty,
get through?
The Vex see imperfection. Every planet,
really?
Every being must be made anew.
Oh.
Guardian down.
That's fucking bullshit, man. And of course, Sean just runs right on me, as usual.
Wow.
I couldn't see behind me until I turned. Now there's a general horde over here. Nope, that's just a Hydra. Alright, I'm coming. Oh, no, I'm not.
Guardian,
down. Man. I miss my Titan. Anymore, there ain't. God damn it! Motherfucker, I can't even fucking reload without dying! What the fuck? You worthless motherfucking warlock! I'm gonna send you back where you came from! Worthless motherfucker, you get smacked one time and you're fucking dead! Off now, he's in the air. Come out of that bubble. Come out of that bubble. Yeah, he is. He just thought he was. Bitch ass motherfuckers. Wrong way. If that's the story you're going by, we'll listen. Oh, it's been a while since we played. Somebody get the ball.
Guardian down.
Oh. What the fuck?
Guardian down.
Yeah, I know, Sean. I haven't had a chance to even try to get to him. Man, my fucking rounds are not doing a goddamn thing to anything. What the fuck?
Guardian down.
I'm coming.
One down.
My hidden caught this attempt at abusing the timeline. But how many have there been? Does the world stand as it does because of the Vex?
Oh, man.
That's the time bridge and the restorative mind.
No.
That capacitor just lit up. You know what to do. Got its attention.
Get out of Dodge quickly.
Yeah, I did.
God. Behind something. Let me pick it up. There he wouldn't.
Thank you.
Yep. Let that bastard be after Sean. Hide.
Space and time is intact. You have made whole the past again. The destruction of the restorative mind will ripple across the stars, and its deeds
shit.
Will be undone over
you must
and again.
Be full, honey.
Very well done, Guardian.
Strange coin.
I'm gonna Yep.
Is that necessary?
Yep.
Lay down.
Oh, he just whacks his tail like that. It's good enough. This is not fuzzy people.
Yep.
Really?
Yeah, it did. There was no even wait time.
Yep.
An honor. Come back if you learn anything of interest.
Holy shit, I don't know how I made it through that without getting hit one time.
I got him.
One of your colleagues retrieved your berry back out into the dark, Hunter. Signaling all the while, and we the first to crack it.
You chest motherfucker. Dead bitch now, ain't you, motherfucker? Bitch. Bet you won't pick on the little guys now, will ya?
Message for Shax. Message for Shax. Oh dear, he hits.
It's your boy.
For Ms. Eva Lavigne.